Breaking news, Oshomole Lightly's successor emerged as APC chieftain rallying massive support. Many APC stakeholders believe that Senator Sani Muhammad Musa is a worthy politician to take the place of Adams Oshomole. This is why chieftains of the party have called on their colleagues to throw their weight behind the Niger lawmaker. The APC members, who want Musa as the next national chairman, said he has impressive record as a leader. The APC stakeholders for 2023 elections victory. A group in the ruling party is drumming support for Senator Sani Musa, who represents Niger East Senatorial District, to emerge as the national chairman. According to the organization coordinator Yemi Adeleye and Sabiu Ali, Musa has the potential to unite aggressive members of the APC and position the party for another round of victories come 2023 general election, Punch reports. In a statement released by the duo, the Northern senator was described as a politician who has garnered administrative skill from business and legislative circles in his tall feet for the office. They argued that the APC needs the likes of Senator Musa to continue the reconciliation and peaceful rehabilitation mission of Maimala Buni-led, Buni-led caretaker committee leadership, also reported. The statement they made is this: this is the time for the APC to achieve someone in the capacity of Senator Muhammad Sani Musa as APC national chairman to pilot the affairs of the party to victory in 2023. And beyond. The senator has been trustworthy and persuasive in sufficiently ability to digest and comprehend challenges at all levels. He is committed manager of people and resources who can deploy exceptional leadership, organization and communication skills to effectively handle high performance cross-sectional terms. This is what they said. APC national chairmanship race against Oshomole gets tense as party support group endorses ex-governor. Meanwhile, one of the prominent support group of the APC had declared support for the chairmanship aspiration of the ex-governor of Zamfara State and former chairman of the Nigerian Governors Forum, Alhaji Abdulaziz Yare. Addressing journalists, including a Legit.Nigeria report in Abuja on Sunday, June 13, members of the group named Progressive for Yare, P4Y, announced plans to begin an elaborate onslaught against the deliberate misformation being targeted against Yare. The group also stated that it would commence the process of unmasking a handful of top politicians behind such demonization schemes. I think these people are up to no good again. Now they are looking for a new APC chairman. I think Oshomole's time for talky-talky is gone for now. They no longer need Oshomole. Now they are looking for a Northerner to put in place of Oshomole, because they think his time is over. That is no longer needed. So they are looking for someone else to take his place, because they all believe that Oshomole is no longer worthy of being in that position, or rather, maybe his time is over. Or could it be that Buhari is tired of hearing him speaking all the time, or what? Because I don't understand what they are doing. But as it seems right now, Oshomole didn't even help anyone from the south when he was there. So there is no need for anyone to feel any pity for him. So if he's gone, let him go, because as it stands right now, he's not even useful to us. So let him just be, or let him be extract. We don't really care. He should be ready to be baptized with fire before the end of this tenure, because that is just it. Oshomole has indeed looked for so many people's trouble, including the masses, and the people of Edo State are not even happy with him. So we don't really know what is going to happen to him when he comes down from where he is. So we just really hope that anyone who is emerged as the APC chairman now will do a better job more than Oshomole. That is what we are saying, or should I rather say that is our take rather. But we don't really know what is going to happen, because we all feel that all APC members are all the same. They have nothing good to offer to Nigerians, because as it is right now, we already seen what they can do to us, and we are already so tired of them as it stands now. And we don't need any more of APC likes of Buhari and co, because we are already tired of them. Speaking of such people that we are so tired of, we can also talk about the one man in Lagos here which belongs to APC that we've also gotten enough of comedy from, and we are so sick and tired of hearing him speak. Let's talk of the likes of Joe Igbokwe. And now it has even gotten to the extent whereby some Nigerian politicians are denying their parties. When I measure their names, or I shouldn't even measure, because people already knows who I'm talking about, the likes of Loretta Onochie. Anyways, they are no longer even important to us, because as it is right now, we already know where they stand and where they belong. So we no longer want their trouble or any emphasize from them. So as it stand right now, let them be where they are. But hopefully, we all know that people of the East, we get better people who has better things to offer to them, not the likes of Onoche or Oshomole. All of them are all of same feather, same carcass. So we don't really need them anymore. Let's go to the comment section and quickly hear what people has to say about this. Meaning Oshomole is finally gone into political oblivion. Okay, oblivion. How the height and minds are falling. APC governors led by Fayemi are now nifty muted in their own foolishness. They should know that without Tinubu and Oshomole, APC has done for. It's a big pity for Buhari with all his achievements. Almakura Tanko is better than them all. Okay, congratulations, my Senator Damusa. Okay, Yari isn't a good leader, a man that led a whole state to disqualified exercise during last election because of his stubbornness and stupid leadership style. How could Yari lead APC? Tanko Almakura is our next APC national chairman, okay? Someone here is saying, when Oshobobo was there, he was not even useful to the South, okay? This talk is out of point, okay? Everything to the North, why? So no other number or from another region, okay? Those kick Oshobaba out are going to cry. They gave chance to the Northern to